somewhere on a highway in the California wild. Do we have to stop at every other gas station? I want to reach the next city before it's dark. Uncle Rupert will survive if we arrive one day late. I don't know why I came along at all. I'm missing the best part of the summer. Life isn't all about parties, my child. It's time for you to finally realize that. So that I become as narrow-minded as you. No thanks. That's enough. Either you behave, or you can continue on foot. You know what? You can go on without me. This heat everywhere makes me uncomfortable. Why must we visit Uncle Rupert so early in the summer? They actually drove on! Not a trick? Shit! My cell phone has no reception here. Now, what do I do? Great. There's nothing here but scrap metal. I feel like I'm going to throw up. Maybe if I wait here, later they'll come pick me up. The sign says, Dusty Creek, 2 miles. I want to stay overnight in the next city. A 2-mile desert run. That's better than waiting. They'll be fine, even if they notice I'm not here anymore. Finally, this heat is driving me crazy. Wait a moment. This is my backpack. Why is it here? It's empty. Mom and Dad will never take my stuff out. Our car isn't here either. That's really strange. Perhaps they've rented a room here. Hi, I'm looking for my parents. Did you see a married couple called Richmont? No, I haven't. And have you seen a green car drive by recently? I don't think so. Well, great. Maybe your parents went to the pension at the other end of the city. There's one there? Then maybe that's where they are. How do I get to the pension? Simply, follow the road. I'm sure they'll stay there overnight. I don't want to hear their stupid drivel about responsibility. It's best if I take a room here. Do you have an available room? Room 4 is still available. $10 per night. Okay, I'll take it. The room is on the second floor. Thanks. Room key number 4 received. Thank you. I'll head to my room right away. To the second floor, let's see. Room number 4. Is it you? The door is locked. Wait, can I check my inventory? Keys. Can I use it? No? I'm clicking on it, but nothing is happening. Number 4. You then? No? I don't think I'm supposed to be in here. I'm not tired right now. Ah! Thanks a lot, man. I don't need to go into the bathroom. The cabinet is empty. Okay then, there's nothing in here. I just realized there are rooms in here. The door is locked. The door is also locked. What's this? A window? Is that it? Well, I guess I'm done here. What's this? This symbol. Somehow it gives me a strange feeling. Oh, thank you. Can I borrow this map? I think a while ago someone forgot it here. Go ahead and take it. Thanks. Map of Dusty Creek obtained. Oh wait, map's over here. Okay, let's see now. So this is the city. The private hotel is over there to the right. There's also a police station, that should be good. A repair shop, that may be useful. A coyote's pub. Well, I'm not sure if I'm not young enough, old enough to drink. All-purpose store. I don't know what's in the middle, but I can't really read that text. Is it Lalor? I have no idea. Either way, let's explore this city. I'm gonna presume that all of these doors are locked. Yep, they are. Well, I'm done in here. So, Jim's all-purpose store. Let's have a look. Hey there. Hi. Unfriendly asshole. He keeps staring at me strangely. It gives me an unpleasant feeling. Oh, he's actually moved. Okay. Nothing I need. Some medicine that could be useful. Stationery. Nothing. Okay. Batteries and what? And such, okay. Hey, you. Excuse me. I'm looking for my parents. They're driving a green car. Did you see them? No. Very talkative. Detergent. Canned soup. A pair of gloves. Well, I guess I'm done here. Nothing I need. What about over here? I'd rather not open the door. What's this? Advertisements. Nope. Nothing in here. What's this? Who would buy something with such high prices? People in this town, maybe? Ah! Damn it! If the gate opens, it might attack me. Is it best if I ask someone about the dog? Yeah, the friendly person in here. You could be helpful. There's an aggressive dog blocking my way. Oh, it always barks at outsiders who are in the city. Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better. What about the man? Yeah, I'm talking about you, Jim. Help me, please. Does the dog at the gate belong to you? It won't let me through. It's not mine. Okay. What if I give the dog some food? What do dogs eat? Dog food. Maybe that dog likes some canned soup? Some candy? Or gloves? Detergent? Some candy? No. I'm looking for dog food. Somewhere. Nothing I need. Batteries. What? There was canned soup here. I don't think the dog will eat some canned soup. A couple of books? It changed. Her gloves. Okay. There's canned soup. But it's not useful to me right now. Okay, there's nothing inside of here. Hey, doggy. The dog won't let me through. How do I do this? That sound was very, very loud. Oh, I can go over here. What's this? Wait, is this the bar? Yeah, it's the Coyote's pub. Okay, let's have a look at them. Some events taking place at the bar. Wait, what's over here? The door's locked. In here? A large dumpster. So there's nothing useful in it. Never mind then. Hey! Hi. Yo. You're from the city? No, I don't live here. I'm with my parents on some stupid trip. I'm Sandra, by the way. Jake. I'm only in this city because the truck driver didn't want to bring me any further. I was kicked out of my home by my parents. Oh, that sucks. Where were you trying to get to? I'm not sure. Perhaps somewhere along the west coast. Either way, I don't want to get stuck in this town. It's pretty dead around here. Hardly any people. Now, what would you say if I were to invite you for a drink this evening? Really? You want to invite me? That sounds pretty cool. Of course, I accept. First, I want to look around here somewhere before my stupid parents. Jake, can you help me get rid of a stupid dog? It's at the gate and won't let me through. Yeah, no problem. Get lost! Now, you can go through the gate. Thanks. See you later. Wow. Wow, Jake. Thank you. Why could I have done it myself? It may be that I'm not that scary compared to Jake. I don't know. An old tire. I want to read the sign. It's a shutter. Right next to the shutter is a hole for a crank. Oh, so I can actually open it up. If I had something to crank it up with. There are two ID cards here. They belong to Nicole Green and Tim Green. Oh, they may be dead here. I mean, they may have died while being in the city. What's this? Nothing? No? It's over here. House number 7. The door is locked. A cigarette vending machine. Huh. House number 8. It's also locked. House number 9. I can see what you mean that there are hardly any people around here. What's this? The door is locked. Well, you know, I could try to reach that private hotel. I need to go up, and then to the right. I can do that. Not this way. Let's see now. Wait, before I go anywhere, what's in here? Oh, it's locked. I actually should have guessed it though. What's in here? House number 6. The gate is firmly locked. Nothing interesting. Come on, man. There must be a way for me to proceed from here. There's a way What happened? What? Is there anything over here? Can I go here? No? Fine. Perhaps if I go over here. Oh dear. The dog is here! If I run away now, it will follow me. But it doesn't seem so aggressive anymore. Maybe I should make friends with it. Then it might leave me alone. Well, come here. Come to me. Fuck you, doggy. Just kidding. What? What was that? There's a lot of blood. Something has happened to the dog. With so much blood loss, that is probably dead, unless... Perhaps I can check over the wall. A trail of blood leaks behind the wall. A box. Some scrap iron. Come on. Oh wait, there's a box here. Here. The trail of blood leads to the cellar window. What was that animal? It must have been something big to hurt that dog. Maybe I... No. I shouldn't go into the house. What happened to that stupid mutt shouldn't matter to me. I am not going there again. Oh dear. Oh dear. This is bad. Someone sprayed some words on the wall. What kind of words? Lots of garbage. A wooden box. Wait. Someone's there! Hi. Huh. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. It's okay. I just wasn't expecting it. I'm Sandra. I'm Alan Winters. A while ago, there was a dog. I think something attacked it. I didn't see what it was, but there was a lot of blood. It went to the cellar of a house. It must have been a coyote. Those things are always around here. A coyote? But they're not that much larger than a dog. I agree, but I don't know what else might do that to a dog. Anyways, the dog is dead. Are you from this city? No, I was actually on my way to a physics fair, but my car broke down. Oh, I thought you might be someone like that. That's really what you think of me. Yes, oh. I've already met someone who's also not from this city. Want to come meet us tonight at the bar? Okay, if the car isn't fixed before then, I don't want to remain any longer in this city than I have to. Yeah, me too. See you later then. See ya. Hopefully he doesn't think I'm wild or mean. Sometimes I should just keep my mouth shut. Well, the gates are open, that's great. What's in here? A clothing store. A motorcycle. A police station, the door is locked. Really? A list of missing people. Okay, that sounds really great. I can't tell if there is still water in the well. I doubt it. What's in here? Okay. Shit! What's this strange symbol? Are we coming in? Hey! What was that? The door won't open! Hello? Is someone there? Maybe it was just the wind. How can I get out? I don't know what this symbol is. Boxes, okay, anything useful here. Boxes. Okay, anything in here? A tool cabinet. Give me a tool, please. No? Door's locked, but it's cracking the wall. Nothing? Okay, great. Really great. A few boxes. Some here. A map. Light bulb obtained, thank you. Nothing interesting. Detergents, okay. Okay. This is bad. I just want to get out from here. Let's see now, what's over here? Safe combination obtained. Well, thank you, I need that, maybe. Perhaps. Some papers. A document. A water tank. Let's see. Anything useful in here? A garbage can. Nope, I'm done in here. It's a lamp. It's missing a light bulb. Let's see now. Inventory and... There we go. Poster fragment obtained. No notes. The key is in the safe behind the poster. Okay. Mailbox. Okay, anything interesting here? No. In the safe behind the poster. Okay, I need to find the poster. Where is the poster? No poster here. Nothing interesting, let's see now. A copier. Okay. Nothing interesting here. I need to find the poster. Perhaps the poster was actually in here. No, it wasn't. What's down here? Here! I found the poster. None of the doors lead out. Okay! What is that thing? I need to get out of here! Use the objects in the room around you to escape. All objects that can be used are marked with a green symbol. What? Oh! Can I kill it? Give me that. Not now. But dude, I mean, do that. You have a thing here which you can use, you know? 7, 1, 4, 5, 6. I need to kill it. There. Not now! Dude, you can fucking kill the— oh dear. My bad. Come over here. I'm gonna kill you. Come on. What? You didn't die. Oh crap, man. Few boxes. I want to kill you. How do I kill you? Okay, go in here. Oh dear, you're here. Great. I want to kill you. Not now? How'd I kill you? Come over here. I want to kill you. Come. Join me. Somewhere. I just want to kill you. How do I kill that thing? Come. Excuse me. Come on! Push something. Girl, you're so bad at this. Like, come on, you can kill that thing, but you're not even doing it. And I know the safe combination, but I have no idea how to kill that thing. Hmm. There must be a way for me to kill it. Damn. How'd I kill it? I know items. I just have a motel key. Safe combination, I know that. A piece of poster someone has written on, yes of course. I had this. But it didn't really work out very well. I tried this thing over here. Come on. Goodbye. Oh! What was that? Well, anyways, I know what I need to do. I need to get out. Oh dear. Holy crap, man. Save. Oh. Okay, let's see now. 7, 1, 4, 5, 6. Okay. I can do it. 7, 1, 4, 5, 6. Where has he obtained? Is it for you? Keys, come on. No, wait a minute. It's dusk already. The bar. Someone must be there. Let's go. Finally, someone is here. Everyone needs to go immediately to the warehouse. There is a thing inside. Don't you understand? There is a monster. It almost got me. But... Ah, you're not drunk, are you? Well, it's probably a coyote you saw. Those things are always around here. They didn't believe me. What was it? I can't stop thinking about it. That was no coyote. I'd never been so anxious. Who are you? And what are you doing? The symbol will protect you tonight. Protect me? But... You must leave the city tomorrow, before it is too late. Too late? What did he mean? Why is everything so strange here? What is this city? I want to leave. Yo. I just heard you talking. What happened? You want to believe me? Tell me already. And then, the Indian drew a strange symbol on the door. This whole city is really strange. But you're a monster. That was certainly an animal. No! It was a monster! Well, you can stay here tonight. I mean... Sure, no problem. Do you want the bed? I think I'll stay here. Alright, there's a chair there. It's going to be uncomfortable. Thanks, buddy. What was that? Jake? Jake, wake up! Jake! Ah! It was only a dream. Jake isn't here anymore. There's a message here. Hey, sleepyhead. I wanna look around the city. Meet me tonight at the bar. I don't want to stay in this place anymore. I need to go to the pension. Mom and Dad should be there. Alan! Good morning. I know it's crazy, but yesterday I saw a monster in the warehouse. A monster? Yes, and it's probably also the thing that attacked the dog. Sometimes someone's mind plays tricks on them. Maybe that happened to you. Why doesn't anyone believe me? Oh, I'm sorry. No, I'm alright. This town is strange. I already know that for myself. I would have driven away a long time ago. But my car is still in the workshop. Workshop? And the mechanic has already had a lot of time to fix it. But he won't answer my knocking. I would talk to the police. But no one is at the police department. I could just simply walk away. But where? There's nothing but wilderness for 100 miles. I'll go to my parents. I believe they're in the pension on the other side of the city. Ah, that's good. So you know my way out. I'm going to go check the workshop again. Maybe it's open now. Okay. Good luck, buddy. You probably need it right now.